Islam has been the victim of this incident, but has always been the victim of incidents like this in the past. Islam was, to me, abused by some of its followers as well as by its enemies. So we need to disassociate Islam with all of the practices of wrong practices by some Muslims, as well as by the enemies of Islam who want to associate Islam with the with violence and destruction that may take place from time to time.